Hello everyone, and once again, welcome back to the Mash Dinesh Show. Today we're going to be playing a very, I want to say delightful little game called Evoland. It's basically, the synopsis is, it's a game that basically mocks, or at least educates one, on the progression of RPG gaming. So we're going to click New Game here. You got left key. I can move in two-dimensional space. All right, guys. What does this one do? I have basic scrolling. Ah, basic scrolling, and you get deed. Yeah, I like the gray color palette here. I have sound effects now. I can make bleeps and bloops. And walking sounds. Smoother scrolling. Ooh, yeah, look at that. It's so nice and full and adaptive. I got a sword. Now I can. What should you use with spacebar? I missed a few things on the back end over here. I'm gonna go back. Because I want to get to that chest, guys. What is that? How do I get to that chest? What's over here? There's another chest. Collect all the hidden stars of Evoland. Will I be able to collect all the hidden stars? We'll find out. Oh, I can't cut down the mini tree. Oh! What do you know? Octorak. Wait. And double twin. We'll play double twin. I wonder what double twin is. We'll find out. Monsters? Oh no! Oh! Now I unlocked music. I unlocked a save point. Yay! What does this one do? I unlocked colors.
Oh my god, color! Stabber, stabber. Stabber, stabber.
I should. Oh, there's stuff on the sand. I'll go back and explore the sand. Sandy area, guys. There's. Oh, I can't go. I think I have to go around. Ooh, what's this way? I got another star. And a bat.
Because I am Batman.
You know who the only best Batman is, in my opinion, the only Batman? Kevin Conroy. You know why? Because Kevin Conroy is amazing. Did I freeze? Bats were never my. Aww. Bats were never my favorite of evil, maniacal creatures to vanquish. Why, yes, taste buds. I would say this game is pretty fun. It's just. It's very interesting, and it's not too. What's the word I want to use? I don't know, it's just pleasant to play. And I'd recommend it to people. But, you know, we'll see. If I can. Oh. Oh, I have to go back to color. That's okay, because I have color now. And the music's not too terrible. I feel like this is definitely a mockumentary of some other more well-known games. Oh, this game's mobile? I did not know that. Yeah, I'm sorry, I'm trying to maintain the chat stream with you guys too. Unfortunately, this game does not load well with the chat system I have to use in order to get it to work. So if there's some moments of lag in between, that's because I'm trying to make sure I can maintain good contact with you guys, and goddamn these bats. Damn it, Batman! You had one job. To bat things. So what is the cost of the mobile version, do you know? So I'm kinda curious. Yay! We're just like, yes, we've done this already. You know what I should do, since I keep dying with these damn bats? I should get color, and then save. Instead of being a derpling. Murder all these things. I don't know why I keep going down here. We keep learning that there's nothing down there. Oh, wait. Yeah! Uh-oh. Okay. Yeah! Got him. Alright. Yeah! Take that, bat. I took down the bats. Another save point! Hooray! I unlocked an opening credits sequence. Woohoo!
After centuries of peace, an ancient evil has finally resurfaced to threaten the world of Evolandia. You are one of the few remaining members of the Order of the Dragon Knights, whose purpose it is to travel the world to help the needy and fight evil. Those centuries of peace clearly mean you haven't had a whole lot to do recently, but it looks like business is picking up again.
Storyline! Wow, so much plot. Much story. It needs to be on Apple. You know, if there was a way to stream mobile games, I'd try it. Just to give a good, fair, comparative analysis. I can words and things. 250 bits of colors. Ooh. You know, it's interesting. This game, we would make fun of this now, but you realize at some point in history, like, this was, like, mind-blowing. I can read, apparently. Like, all these little steps in gaming history we take for granted, but there was a time when all these things were just, like, mind-boggling. Like, diagonal movement? 250 bits of color? Hell, even the, I remember this part. Tab! I have inventory now! Hooray! Uh-oh. Yeah. I can vanquish evil.
Yeah. Oh, I thought I died for a second. I was like, no! I unlocked a path. Woot. I can progress. Oh, nice. That's a nice transition. Pop quiz, can you guys name which game first developed the overworld view? I'm trying to hunt for monsters. Like, purposely. Turn-based battle. Oh! Well, speak of the devil and he shall appear. Yeah! Owie! A Pokemon to stick! Hooray! Oh. Uh-oh. Okay. Oh! I don't think I don't think I like this game anymore.
Yeah! Broke him with another stick.
Ow!
Take that!
Okay, I need to get to the next place. I follow the path. I avoid more people. Oh. Mode 7. Introduced back in 1990. I wonder how accurate some of these facts are.
Oh, snap!
Aha! Uh-huh. Place's name, the meadow. I found the meadow. Wait, what? Oh, damn it. So, looks like...
Well done, taste buds. Well done. You have truly learned the ways of the Force.
Speaking of which, have you, are you a Star Wars fan? And if so, what are your thoughts about the, upcoming Star Wars movie? Oh god, he's looking right at me. I poke you with a stick. Are you excited for it, or do you even care, or... I poke you with a stick. Uh-oh. He's trying to poke me with a stick. Nope. I don't want to be friends. Were you aware that there was a, when the game Evolve launched, yuck. There was actually a edition called the PC Monster Race, which I bought just solely for its name, and then I was severely disappointed by the game.
Yeah!
What? Why do villagers always have such annoying music? Well, I don't know. Bad composers, I guess? Like, I was killing people here a second ago, and then, like, things happened and people arrived, and I was confused. Enter houses, and now you can freely invade people's privacy. Oh, right, I've always wanted to do that. And steal their stuff. A nice bed is waiting for you at a decent price. I will rest, because I don't know how much HP I have left over after the, fight over here. Let's go see if we can find plot and stuff. Wait, I can go through this door. What am I doing? Let's go invade these people's privacy. There's a key. Can I have the key? A shopkeeper. Sorry, the National Sword Association does not allow us to sell weapons to children yet. Well, apparently you don't live in Texas. Oh, is the next upgrade I get to be an adult? I feel like it's gonna be I'm gonna get to be an adult. An NPC! Someone who tells me useless information. I'll talk to you, because I saw you first. That was rude. Why is everyone so rude to children? Well, fuck his ghost. What an asshole. Torque. I thought torque was that thing that they had in cars. Yay, invasion of privacy! Right? Think of how much clunky exposition has been given through the use of NPCs. I'm gonna go down the well. I can go down the secret place. Oh my god, they stole the Minecraft music. I got a worm. This isn't the 90s dance. Oh wait, this is the 90s, isn't it? Never mind, everyone do the worm. We're going to eat the mysterious nut. Grow taller. So remember, everyone, eating nuts makes you taller. Oh, now you all want to talk to me. Assholes. A girl visited you. I'm going to meet my first companion, who's going to be a female. Are you the guy? No, wait, no. I need to find the guy who sells me weapons. Because I want stuff and things. Who the hell's we? It's just you. And what are you gonna do? Stop me? What if I would just punch you in the dick? Then what? Hey, bald guy. You've been the first nice person I've seen so far, bald guy. I would like to buy a thing. Wait. Oh, I can. Wait, I can. Can I sell a thing? No, I don't want to sell that thing. That's a thing that's important. I will go make money. And then I will buy all the upgrades. Hey, look, children! I wonder if they're rude to adults. You are so rude. Oh, the growth seed, huh? Well, you're not getting it back. It's my seed now. Don't you know finders keepers? Well, that solved that. Remember, kids, adults hit harder than you. It looks like he's got a saddle on his back. I want to mount it. I won monies! I want to go back here now I'm an adult. Oh. Edelvale? Things have names now. It's Riot, that's the thing I unlocked. I'm still one hit to kill though. I don't even have a health bar. How far must we go in video game history to get health bars? Or at least hearts. Damn it, Zelda. Get on your shit already. Took you so goddamn long. trying to make me learn how to play things without dying. Telling me video games take skill to play? Get the fuck out of here. We used to have to try not to die. There was no world map. The world map was you running around and finding things to do. Although, I gotta say, that transition is nice. Alright. I got things, now sell me stuff. You got equipped. Now I'm ready to fight stronger monsters. Hooray! Dang it, I don't have enough to get that. I'll be back. Come on, give me a second. Also, give me a potion. I should buy potions. Potions could be important. Or as I like to say, importante. Oh, so now I can go across the bridge, huh? Like I needed your approval. I do what I want. Alrighty. I found a bigger map. Ah, cards and stuff. What is the... I think the Phoenix Down is like the health revive, right? If you die, you're just like, yeah, you get a second chance. Force fight. What? Oh. Damn it. There's a girl! We shall save the girl! Ow, you sons of bitches! I will make you regret your existence, sis. I saved a white girl! First choice! What should we name her? Let's make it something pretty. What do you think there, taste buds? What do you think? Amanda. Now it should be something exotic. What's like a really cliche RPG name? Oh my god, this music's actually really annoying. We gotta come up with something. Cliche RPGs. Yuki! We're naming her Yuki! She's going to be my little Asian friend. Call it. Okay. Actually, should get some schlep. Because I don't have much health to go on. What do you think? Was Yuki the right choice to go with the cliche RPG name? It's usually Yuki or some variation of, like Yuffie, Yukari. By the way, Persona 3, one of my favorite games of all time. I'll never feel bad about loving that game. Fourth one, I don't think the fourth one is well thought out in terms of pacing. But, you know, that's subjective. Have you ever played the Persona games? I have number 1 and number 2 on the PSP. And then number 3 on the PS2, the PC, and the PS3. Because that was my high school career, I'm just saying, man. Spent 100 plus hours on it. And then I almost cried at the end. I tried really hard not to. But it was just so beautiful. I was taken back by just the way it was. So well done. I like how I don't actually have a name yet. I just realized my name is quadruple question mark. Because no one had decided to ask me my name. The Hidden Meadow. There's a hidden hole. My ex-wife said the same thing. Time to find me some buried treasure.
Yar, I'm coming for ya booty.
I found the hidden cave.
Oh, good!
Hey, stop attacking Yuki. I think just because you got a rose growing on your face that makes you okay to attack. What's the hole in the ground? I want to check out the hole in the ground. This cave don't look that hidden. There's lanterns and shit, man. No one just leaves lanterns in a place they've never been to before. If they did, that would make my job a whole lot easier. That's right, attack me, I'm handsome. Found random monies. Do we not get unlocked experience yet? How long ago? An Amazon bestseller. Huh, E. Schrodinger. Would you say they are Schrodinger's cats? Okay, that was a bad pun, and I deserve that. Well, if you ever get the chance, my friend, I gotta say it's 100% worth. In fact, next year... It's either next year during March. I think it was March 2016 is what I read. I was hoping it'd be later this year. But Persona 5 for the PS3. Why they're doing the PS3? Well, I think Atlas has a thing where they like to make games systems last longer. As opposed to, even though at this point I'm pretty sure most people went out and bought the PS4. They make it so that way you don't have to, like, you can say, okay, you don't have to move on to next gen to play our games. Which is a nice thing. So I will most definitely get that. And if I'm fortunate enough, I'll get to stream it. Streaming RPGs is just... It's one of those things that's tedious. Just because they take forever. I should probably use potions. Outside of combat. After this is over. So that's going to be a thing I do. How do I... Can I use my potions? Let me... I can't use them outside combat. That's kind of derpy. Okay. So I'm kind of wondering that when that became a thing. This game is like a giant video game history book. Oh, right. God. I had one job. Or I can heal up and buy... I think the feather down... The phoenix feather is the whole... You don't die, die. Papunika Village. Wait, there's a reason they came here. Okay, we should buy the rare card, because I actually do want to play double twin. There it is. Wow, I couldn't think of that name when I was looking right at it. Observational skills. I has them. Iron detective. Can I have this key? No, give me the key. There's a key right there. And they're like, oh, there's something important in there. But you won't let me grab the goddamn key. That I happen to be looking right at. Oh, I didn't know she was... Okay. Yay, Yuki! We found out what her function was. Thank you, taste buds. Taste buds, I just want to thank you for being a true friend and always letting me taste delicious food. Like chocolate cake. One of my favorites. If I couldn't taste chocolate cake, I would be slightly... More than slightly upset. I mean, could you imagine a world without cake? Okay. Oh, there it is. There I am. Alright, got a name! A girl's finally noticing that you're actually an actual human being! Ha! I wish that worked that way in real life! Like, you have feelings? Nah, you don't need those. I swing in the cave. I'm a cave swinger. Cave monsters! I feel like we moved past that already. The hidden one. Ah! Son of a bitch! Wait, no, she can heal, that's right. But I don't need healing yet. Magic! Wait, she can heal unlimitedly, can't she? Because she doesn't have a mana thing. Yeah! Take that. Exploit. Exploit. What? What was the point of that? Ah, goddammit. You son of a bitch. Do I need a reason? No. Oh, I found a torque. He does not look happy. She's like, eh, flail my arms at it. Oh, I didn't read whose turn it was. That was all my bad. I'd like to search in a box, please, for 500, Alex. God damn it. I wanted to poke you with a stick. I'm going to heal. Oh, he angry. He don't like being poked with a stick. Oh, I found a potion. I can't freaking use. Oh, so double twins. I didn't actually get to play Hearthstone yet. Kind of got a game list I'm supposed to catch up on. Right? Randomly generated random encounters are just obnoxious. You're just like, I need, especially when you're low on health. Just cause. It's like, oh, I need to get back to the town because I need to heal and shit, and I'm all out of potions and my healer's unconscious. And you're almost to the exit of the dungeon and all of a sudden, like, I hear you almost living in the... Fuck. God damn it. God damn it. It's like they know. She slapped him with a stick. It's like, game developers must have sat there and thought, what's the most evil thing we can do to a player? Wait, whose turn is it? How do I go back? How do I undo something? No, I want to undo my... Oh, better think. Oh, okay, it is me. Experience points. What? Hey, don't attack my friends. It's my healer, you back off. I got 4 XP. How did we ever settle things before XP? Oh, wait. That's how. No one cared. It was all based on your equipment. Yay! I slapped things slightly harder now. Do they have more health too? No. Yeah. Oh, son of a bitch! Hey, you can slap me 3 times and get away with it. Oh my god. Hooray! We slap things even a little bit harder. Oh, god damn it. Don't do much good. Oh! Oh, he hurt. I don't think he wanted to make friends today. Yay! Right? Not anymore. Jeez. I can't even think of any before recent games that didn't. That's right. She slapped you with a stick. Get over it. Dungeon encounters. Hey, I found a thing. And it did a thing. Something happened somewhere. Oh, are you kidding me? You, sir, are the worst kind of person. Yay! Oh, wait. I almost forgot why I came here. I did a thing! Oh, god damn it! You know, a great feature of a game that I played recently, Bravely Default. I don't know if you ever played this game, but it is fantastic. One thing I really love that you can change is you can set the you can change the encounter rate, because they knew the dungeon grinding is obnoxious. I think I found a thing.
Sounds like a plan, Jim.
You do your job. I'll slap it with a stick. Boss animation. Ah! I lied. Heal yourself. Turn colors. I don't trust one boss to his turn colors. Heal yourself, Yuki. Okay, yeah, I can take that. How much health do you have? It will vanquish your soul. Turning colors again. Oh, I'm at full health. God damn it. Oh, I guess that's because he's a ghost and he makes himself intangible. That would make sense. So basically, he just went Danny Phantom on my ass. Boop. Oh, you son of a bitch. Oh, don't focus the healer. Although, that's basically what we all do. Can the crystal keep people out of the goddamn cave? Holy crap, we're in third dimensions now. Aw, shucks, you're just saying that. What was the first three-dimensional game? Kinda curious about that now. Oh, 16-bit music. Ah, yay! Well, this game is so much different than third person. Hooray! Zumba. Isn't that that dance exercise? That's a really scary card, guys. Slap it with a stick. You ever notice that from very early on in our gaming careers, we're conditioned to search every nook and cranny?
Raccoon!
Oh. Those are all rocks. I cannot go through rocks. Because I am not the thing.
Bats from hell.
I am Batman.
Pixelated textures. Well, that's better. Everything is not so
bleh.
This game is a rush of nostalgia in a good way. Hey, this area looks familiar.
Ooh, it is a thing now.
What does the village look like in three dimensions? I hadn't even. I gotta find. Are we not allowed to go back to the village now? What? Oh, we're at the beginning. And where are we gonna find some hurts? I need some hurts to recover my health. Oh. Camera zoom.
Huh, I wonder where what game that came from.
Couldn't be anything famous. That's like, yay, we have three-dimensional technology now. We're gonna use it on opening chests. Wait, what the shit? Is that seriously what you used our entire third-dimensional budget on?
Yep.
Gotta. How much do you think a game like this would have cost to make back in the day? Like, was it just astronomical? Okay, I think I got myself lost here. Where the hell am I going? Oh, duh. Follow the yellow brick road. Or in this case, the one covered with dirt. There are so many chests for me to pillage and plunder. Oh, random tidbit of the day. Today is Keith David's birthday. For those of you who don't know who Keith David is, oh, nice. If you're familiar with the 90s television series, Gargoyles, then you'll know him as the voice of the main character Goliath. And Captain Anderson in the Mass Effect series.
because Captain Anderson was a boss. And didn't take no shit from nobody because he didn't need no man. And had also had a cameo appearance as himself. It's actually not really a cameo since he plays an actual character. In the Saints Row 4? Yeah, Saints Row 4. The world is no longer flat. Dungeons. Oh, I bet you the next upgrade is breakable pots. Bet money on it. I'd bet money on it. Just walk toward the bet. Yeah, that seems cool. That's right. With NPCs comes. Yeah! Called it! Needless exposition. Hey, listen! Yes, I see. You're pointing out the obvious. Very good job. I think what I'm going to try to do is I'm going to try to get to the boss fight. Right? Dun, 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 dun. And it's just like, stop, stop, stop with the music. I'm going to try to get to the boss fight of this, and then I'll end today's stream. Oh, that's right, Rizzard. God. This is why I hate this dungeon. Ah! Did I get him? Yeah, I did. But at least I'll get bombs. So that's a bonus. Take this, Shemunt, Diggle Pfeiffer. I got a thing. I got a key. Guess what it's used for? Foreplay. Knew it. The answer was foreplay. Nope. Nope. We don't want to be friends. I don't want to be friends. You go away. God. Why are you so obnoxious, skeleton? Just because no one wants to hug you. I feel like I'm missing something at the entrance. I need to go back for something, but I don't think. Oh, Yuki. So naive, pointing out the obvious. Oh, goddammit. Fuck you! Get back here. Aha! Unfortunately for you, you were standing in a small room. Everyone knows that's a ranged character's weakness. Well, that and an aiming reticule. Actually, I think there's one dungeon harder than the first one. And I gotta say that it's the one with the lava pads later. Wait, was it this way? God, I gotta pay attention. Dang it. Mazes. It's always go left. It's usually always go left. Oh, I pressed the wrong button.
I was like, why am I not swinging? It's that way in shooting games too. Whenever you go into a new building, usually turn to the left. I don't know what it is.
Ow, God.
You! Small rodent bastard. I got a key! And is it used for City Hall? I'm gonna guess City Hall. Going with City Hall, 400. You know what this place really makes me think of, taste buds? Just a tiny bit. It almost reminds me of the Water Temple. And nothing sucks as much as the every Legend of Zelda game's one water level. God damn it. I come to poke you with a stick.
God, fuck you.
Oh, it's about timing action with those guys. Okay.
God damn it.
It's hard to see around those corners. So, can you come to me? Where the hell do you go? Where the hell do you go? Okay. Ow. Fuck you. Trying to get you right before you swing, but push but block. Yeah. Build muscle. Right, name one game that has a good water level. You really can't. Unless you count all of BioShock. But I feel like that's just kind of cheating. Oh, there's gonna be a thing here about now. Oh, I thought there was gonna be a huge fight in the middle of this Chevy symbol. Wait, is this the level that also has like the wind traps? I think it is. Oh, for the love of God. Ah! My least favorite of all opponents. Uh-oh. Nope, I flank thee. I flanketh thee, sir. High def user interface. Yay! She's a fairy. Awesome. Oh, god damn it. Stop. Get in my belly. You said it was always left earlier. Why would you lie to me, game? What possible reason could you have for lying to the player? Something tells me that was gonna happen if I had. No matter how I selected.
Oh, yeah, it is this one.
Hey, I don't know what happens in this room. More assholes, right? Oh, god, fuck you. Light puzzle. Oh, hold on. Let me kill these jackoffs. Where the heck? Oh, god damn it. Ah! Take that! Oh, fuck you! Ah! That double damn it! Okay. Let me try this one more time. Oh, I went the wrong way. Hold on. Shit, starting the wrong one again. There we go. I have a key. This is a trap. Oh, yeah. Did I use that key already? I guess I did. Well, no time to die like the present. Didn't I have potions earlier that I could have used? Dang it, Yuki. The one time I need you to be useful. Oh, nope. Wait. Ow. Son of a bitch. Nope. I deny it. You found another key. Congratulations. Better not be a room. Okay. The fall through floor. Oh! The lava floor is the first dungeon. Jesus! How long is the first dungeon? Yeah, there is none that way, so I have to go all the way around. Of course. Auto fire. Why would you put a path there just to be like, you want a thing, but you're not gonna get it? Oh! God damn it. My god. Oh yeah. I always forget that. One, two. Okay. We're gonna do this. You! Nope! Nope! God damn it! Up! I unlocked a thing! It's just not the thing I wanted. Oh shit. I said I'd try to get to the boss level. At least the boss fight. I don't know how plausible it's going to be at this point, just because this game's like, haha, you.
Excuse me.
Okay. I didn't want up. Yay! Oh, what? Don't introduce new things. I can only handle so many new things. Oh, Q! Q! Jesus! Leave me alone! Shit! I can't think of the last time a dungeon was this actually this difficult. Ha!
Oh, what shit?
Q! Okay, it's a skeleton, guys. They're really the most obnoxious people. Like, everyone else is pretty easy at this.
Yeah. Oh, what?
No. Huh! I just realized, I have a healer, but this form of gameplay has rendered her completely useless. Boss door key? Are you ready to fight? Not really. Well, too bad, Jim. Because we're going to throw you in the ring with your first opponent. Oh, okay, if I guess I have to. Who's my first opponent? The Bone Crusher. That doesn't sound like first opponent material. Who the shit comes up with these fights? I don't know, some guy in PR.
God damn it.
Break 20 pots. Oh, thanks. Oh, you mean like now. We have no choice but to fight it.
Daddy!
Nope. Charge at the wall already. Yeah. Oh. Where? Ow. Like that. This is not a game of who the fuck are you? Oh, shit. Hey. You know this wall looks pretty comfy, right? You should charge at it. Right? Comfy wall. Huh! You! Nope. Well, I don't know you like that. I need an adult. Yeah! Look at that comfy wall. Right? You ever seen a wall look so inviting? Like, ow! Yo, you are the worst kind of person. Oh, me. Ow, damn it! Would you just ram the damn wall?
Also, I'm going to kill these bats. Hooray! We did a thing, guys! We did a thing. Did you leave me any cool shit? No. Selfish bastard. Huh. I wonder where that sword's from. Huh. I don't know, guys. It looks familiar, but... I hope we've reached the save point. Let's try this again. I wonder what would happen if I just like decided to go on. Oh, I need to pay attention to the thing. Giant turtle men. Is it Atooine? Because this makes me think Alduin, and I'm thinking Skyrim now. I better get so much XP from this thing. You know what, taste buds? I bet you got the magic in you. Yeah! Okay, where the fuck is it? Oh, god damn it. I will claim your soul. I guess not. She'll claim your soul. Like you, sir, what's wrong with everything ever? I at least want to get to the save point. Damn it. She needs to up her healing spells. I'm just gonna say this for future reference. All of our problems could be solved if I was a Super Saiyan God. Just saying. And I'm not just saying it, I'm Super Saiyan it. What the shit? Are you fucking kidding me right now? Pre-rendered backgrounds. It never is. Actually, this game now, at this point, reminds me of the plot of, Bravely Default. Alright, thank you, Taste Buds, for sticking with me through this whole hour-long endeavor. This wall is just perfect for smashing your head into. I feel like that a lot of days. Actually, yes, I have. I enjoy this game thoroughly. But I figured it was a good game to get some, you know, recognition for. Just because I think it is well done. But I'm going to be back next Thursday. Wait, no, not next Thursday, because my friend's birthday party before she moves to
to the Dakotas is next Thursday. But I'll definitely be back Monday. I'm thinking Monday, we usually do around 7, but they do finals week and all that. I'm thinking 8 o'clock? Sound like a good time? So I'll be back to beat this game next Monday at 8. It'll be awesome. And then, I'll become a Super Saiyan God. And yes, I do realize there's a Dragon Ball Z reference in this game, and it made me so happy when I saw it. Alrighty, sir. Thank you for watching. And as always, stay classy.